Our goal for the guild is, of course, to be competitive, and even though we're just building our roster up from the ground, I have no doubt that over the course of Shadowlands expansion, we will be able to compete for the world first again. We're really serious about not just finding the best talent for our roster, but also finding the best people to represent Method and to be champions in the LARP community.